Student, today we will discuss how to answer the question "Who are you?" So suppose someone will ask the question from you that "Who are you?" Then tell your name and then tell your profession. Like when someone will ask from me that "Who are you?" Then I will tell I am Prabh Simran Randhawa. I am English teacher. Suppose this question was asked from someone in my childhood, then I would answer that my name is Prabh Simran Randhawa. I am a student. So the real thing is tell your name and tell what do you do. So this is the genuine answer when someone will ask that who are you, or introduce yourself or ask what do you do. So this is the first question that can be asked from any interviewer or by any principal. If you are going to any school, any college, any new city. So this is the first question and the answer is this, that tell your name and then tell your profession or tell what do you do. So if you like this video, please share it with your friends, your family member, and do subscribe my channel, English teacher Prabh Simran Randhawa, and mention your question in the comment. And I will answer all the questions related to English. And thank you very much. If you like this video, please press the bell icon and press the like button. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.